Hello, YouTube, and welcome to our first game of the Darksiders series. I'm going to be playing all of them because a new one just came out. I'm excited to do this. I've wanted to play them for a very long time, so we will be switching back and forth between Outer Worlds and the Darksiders series. So, I might struggle a little bit through some of the puzzles, among other things, but we'll get there. And again, I will be having a camera as soon as I get my background figured out, and I'm waiting for some stuff that got ordered. So, just a few more episodes, and you'll be able to see my mug as we are playing. So, without further ado, yes, and I didn't start a game, I was just making sure everything was kosher. Normal, like always. Here we go! And I hope I changed my mic. I hope it's a little bit louder for you guys.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War, a battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Okay. It's a little loud, guys. Sorry. I'll turn it down here directly. Anymore because what about the dialogue, you know? Wait, I didn't read about the dialogue. find like this stuff that just falling on the wall. That's probably what it just wanted to do. It's gross. Ew. Jump on to horizontal pipes and wires to grab and traverse. Cool. Can I go any faster? Is there a double jump? Because I don't think. Yes, there is. Aha! It's RV and. Sorry guys, I might have to turn up the sensitivity to my camera. So now, I suppose? Woo! Yeah. things. Well then.
Impossible. Abaddon. What is this? Where are my brothers?
This cannot be. The final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Uh-oh. We did something wrong? If you could hear my cap on my drink.
The law is clear. When the seventh seal is broken, four horsemen shall ride forth to punish the wicked. Be they sons of men, lords of heaven, or the dregs of hell. upon the earth will be judged, and the pact forged anew. You forget your post, horsemen. You forget the law. No call was given, yet the destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth. The Watcher is bound to you. It will ensure your loyalty.
Okay, I have a parasite.
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
Enough! Rise, war, and arm yourself.
Okay. I need my sword back. War's legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and power. You guys suck. Blade Geyser. Harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater, this attack summons a field of deadly blades around War. Ooh. You have obtained your first Wrath power.
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Select a wrath power or consumable item. Map selected. Okay. Ooh. All right. So I want to put you there. Cool. Souls manifest in three forms: currency, health, and wrath. Got it.
promises, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Oh, we're headed back to Earth, I guess. Yep. Oh my gosh.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
I'll teach you to play dead. These hands have long fingers. Scare me. They creep me out. Don't scare me, but...
Good boy.
I'll good boy you in a minute. Okay. Gonna come alive, aren't they? Ew.
Here comes the welcome party. War, why don't you introduce yourself?
I would if you would stop talking to me. In the background, my computer's are in my office with me. All right.